What's up everyone, this is James Riddler, and welcome to Memoir Blue. I'm playing this on the Xbox, through the Xbox Game Pass. So welcome, how's everyone doing? Hopefully I got my avatar correct. Everything's working okay. I think the mouth movement's a little bit better. Let me know in the comments. So I think this is supposed to be like a professional swimmer. Something's happening to her. She does not like the cameras. Well, she has a lot of trophies. So I guess this is like a point and click game. Okay, don't know how I am controlling this. She's taking a nap. It's a little concerning. Alright, this is really weird. So I feel like this is going to be very interactive storytelling. Confused, what are we doing here? And why is the radio starting to have water? It's a little concerning. Yeah, now it's raining. And this is probably going to be copyright. I just tried doing the WWE 2K22 showcase mode and got a bunch of copyrights on that and got blocked and couldn't even upload for some reason. I even had the creator mode turned on. So I don't know if this is going to be a full series or not. Let me know in the comments below. Leave this video a like. Let me know if you guys want to see that. A full playthrough of it. Not quite for sure what I'm doing here. Achievement, light up the crane and billboard at sunset. Okay. Anything over here? Not really too big on point and click games. Kind of bug me a little bit because I just feel like I'm clicking on everything. Anything else? I don't even know how I turn the lights on. Am I supposed to just sit here? Beautiful song. Settings I can change here. Audio. I'm gonna turn the music down a little bit. I'll keep it on, but I really don't want to get copyright for this. Even though I probably already got copyright, it's just that one song. I'm just a little confused. What am I doing here? I can bring the sun down. Ah, okay, that's what I was supposed to do. What in the world is going on here? Why can't we ever play games that make sense? There's always like some weird thing happening. And now we are on a subway, or a train, or whatever you want to call it. Okay, got a family. What else we got? Don't know what that is. Can not read that. Okay, now the family's broken. And the mom's running away with the child. ticket. Two coins. Okay, ticket for two. Stamp. Are we supposed to match these, or what are we looking at here? Is it? I'm assuming this is right. Did we stamp it correctly or not? Okay, now we're moving the leak to unravel the picture. Definitely interesting game. Okay. Did we see the aquarium or something? I'm a little confused here. We're on a train. But yet we saw some fish. So we got music going again. I really hope the music is not copyrighted. I mean, some good music. I know turning it down kind of sucks as viewers, but I really don't want to get copyright for it. But a lot of times, the music is what makes the game in these indie games. Very, very weird. I'm assuming this is just going to be telling her life story, I guess. I wish there would be some, you know, like, talking to it. I just feel like these games could use that. It would make a lot better. Jellyfish in that plays like what, piano or something? If I gotta get these in the right sequence, I'm not gonna do very well. I'm assuming she loves fish. That's why she became a swimmer. Or just, you know, love the ocean in general. And the game looks amazing. Just swimming with the fishes. And they're following me, or are they following the other two? Now what's happening? Not in the water now. Okay. Oh, okay, I gotta make a bridge here. Okay, for some reason that dropped. Oh, okay, that was weird. Is that like a ticket thing for a ferry or something? Some type of boat, maybe? Alright, let's jump on the boat. Okay, now we're going back in time again. So they took a train and a boat. Where exactly were they going? Were they trying to run away? Alright, turn the boat on. Green means go. Forward. That is a big tree. Some jumping fish. I do think that would be kind of cool to see in real life. Just a bunch of fish jumping. Where in the world are we going? Oh, this is weird. It's kind of like first person mode almost. This is like really weird. Is it like a hot spring or something? Alright, I think we're gonna end the video here. If you guys want to see more, let me know in the comments below. Make sure to like this video and subscribe. And yeah, I'll definitely come back to it if this video gets enough likes. And I hope you enjoy it, and I will catch you in the next video.